dread pirates, you say? You are the ones looking for that treasure, aren't you? Of course. I should have known you didn't need any help. What use could a crew like yours possibly have for someone like me? I'm only a dashing sailor, a celebrated antiquarian, and a fearless peer to any pirate. Oh, and did I mention? I just happen to have a lead on the next location of the wizard's treasure. But no, no, no. You're not interested in that, are you? Thank you.
So this is that island you were telling us about?
No, Liko. This is the Imperial Palace.
Well, you don't have to be so sarcastic.
I don't have to. But it's so much fun.
Thank you. Mila, come with me to the captain's quarters. You and I have a lot to talk about. I've put off something important. And now that we've got a new crew member, I really can't wait anymore. The ship needs a first mate. It's important to have a chain of command to respect. Of course, except for me, nobody here's a real pirate. You've got a liar, a coward, and you. You were the one that rescued Liko and stopped Circe, just like I would have done. I think my choice is pretty clear.